bro. Dolph Ziggler lost in 1 second, 2 seconds. He did a stunner. Kevin Owens did a stunner because Dolph was slapping him in the face. But Kevin Owens is about to get a microphone again, so I don't know what he about to do. But Dolph Ziggler lost super quick, so that jump was funny. My brother said Dolph done. Why he done? Here he go again with these rants. Yeah, it made me sick.
In fact, I fully expected to get here tonight and get suspended or maybe even fired. And the truth is, if Shane McMahon hadn't been in the ring with The Undertaker, that's probably what would have happened. But I guess I live to see another day, because after that tombstone pile driver, I know I speak for myself. Everyone in the locker room, everybody in this arena, and everyone watching at home, when I say Shane McMahon can kiss my ass and go straight to hell.
Is that setting up a feud for him to face Shane McMahon in the future? Because that could be it right there. Nah, Kevin Owens speaking facts. But that match was show as hell. Like that wasn't even, like, that's shorter than Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville matches they be having on SmackDown against Ember Moon. We listen to you, Swim. We listen to you, KO. You listen to you, KO. Alright, y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Kevin Owens beat Dolph in 2 seconds. Did a stunner, it was over. And he did a little rant about Shane McMahon. Like, comment, subscribe, and that's all I gotta say. I'm out. Peace.